Scientists in New York attached a pig's kidney to a human successfully. It is a small step in the decades-long quest to one day use animal organs for life-saving transplants. More than 90,000 people in the US are in line for a kidney transplant. Every day, 12 die while waiting. So this transplantation is considered as the major breakthrough. But this research has not yet been peer-reviewed nor published in a medical journal. The dream of animal-to-human transplants, or xenotransplantation, goes back to the 17th century with attempts to use animal blood for transfusions. Previously, scientists focused on using organs of monkey, but later switched their focus to pigs. Because pigs have advantages over monkeys and apes, they are produced for food, so using them for organs raises fewer ethical concerns. A steady supply of organs from pigs, which could eventually include hearts, lungs, and livers, would offer a lifeline to the more than 100,000 Americans currently on transplant waiting list, including the 90,240 who need a kidney. Surgeons at NYU Langone Health attached the genetically altered pig's kidney to a brain-dead patient who was kept alive on a ventilator and then followed the body's response while taking measures of the kidney's function. The kidney was attached to blood vessels in the patient's upper leg outside the abdomen. The organ started functioning normally, making urine and the waste product creatinine almost immediately, according to Dr. Robert Montgomery, who performed the procedure in September. The researchers tracked the results for just 54 hours, and many questions remain to be answered about the long-term consequences of such an operation. The procedure will not be available to patients anytime soon. Still, experts in the field hail the surgery as a milestone. Although the kidney was not implanted in the body, problems with so-called xenotransplants from animals like primates and pigs usually occur at the interface of the blood supply and the organ, where human blood flows through the pig vessels. The fact that the organ functioned outside the body is a strong indication that it will work in the body, Dr. Montgomery said.